Europe can do a lot of things in favor of human rights in Kashmir. One of the first steps is to end with the double standard. The human rights rules for everywhere, in everyone, for everyone, in everywhere. And that is good for other peoples. Europe is also good for people. Kashmirian people, we must to protect human rights in front of big countries like India, like China, like Russia, like United States. Europe is the center of the human rights. We must fight everywhere in favor to protect, to guarantee human rights. So, for me, the solution of Kashmir's issue is based on the respect of human rights and basically the right of self-determination. The will of the people is the basis of democracy. Europe, if Europe wants to fight for democracy, must first protect human rights.